Hi everyone, Wonia Tebow here from Buckskin Revolution, and I wanted to let you know about a great deal that is going on right now, which is this lovely signature survival card that I designed for Grim Survival Workshop last fall is now going to be on special for my subscribers and my followers. So if you plug in the discount code WONIA, all capital letters, you get a discount on this card as well as 10% off on all things sold through Grim Survival. With the state of the world right now, you know, the silver lining of the coronavirus is that it's reminding people that they should be more aware of their survival needs and their skill set all the time, not just when crisis threatens. So the signature card is a great way to have survival tools on hand all the time because it's the size of a credit card and it fits in your wallet. So this card was to represent myself and my skill set. So not only does it have a lot of tools with the kinds of things that I do, which is a lot of hide tanning and animal processing. So it's got a couple of different hide scrapers and tools for sewing with leather, as well as hunting, in addition to more traditional survival tools like a saw and a knife. So awesome little card, I'm very proud of it. And one of the things that makes this one unique is that it also has a bunch of quotes, not just about survival, but about the importance of connection to the land around us and gratitude and respect when we're in survival situations, because positive attitude and, you know, an attitude of connection rather than antagonism makes a huge difference in survival situations, just like it does with coronavirus, right? Looking for the silver linings and using it as a chance to empower ourselves rather than to get bogged down in fear. So check out my signature survival card from Grim Survival Tools. There's going to be a link in the description to this video, and also a reminder that my name, Wonia, W-O-N-I-Y-A, all caps, will get you a 10% discount on this and all other survival tools at Grim Survival.